I'm warming up, warming up. Crayon Muncher. That who we're versing? Crayon Muncher, young Steve. I know when they always, like, I don't understand. They're always the best players. Like, we can beat 2.4s, but we'll lose to young Steve, who's a 0.6.
We'll bring in a Vavoose to Ice 4-3-2-2 and Crayon Muncher, dude. There's no fucking way.
Ice 4-3-2-2 is a 0.4 with Bronze Elo. We'll lose to these and then we'll beat Waller.
Bro, what should happen? Why should
we lose? Yeah, we'll lose and then we'll beat Waller.
Okay.
Ah, oh, put me DMT on me. The boom, 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 boom. Just run around like that.
Crayon Muncher. Dude, that guy's cracked. Not. Missed every shot.
They're retreating. Whoa. Crayon Muncher's behind that barricade. Oh, I'm froze. I got out. Young Steve. Young Steve froze me and straight lined.
Sam, Sam.
Yo. Young Steve is so cracked.
Careful, careful, careful. Young Steve's up. Holy shit! Oh, that's
you,
for me.
You got outplayed!
That guy's a god! Oh my
god. Honestly, I think Young Steve deserves an award.
I need a signature. I need a signature.
Young Steve outplayed me anyway. What can I say?
I need him to write a signature on my profile.
His grenade literally just like, it didn't even stop. It just kept on crawling.
Careful, young Steve's jumping up, bro. He's gonna sauce your shit.
Yo.
Oh, Crayon Muncher?
Getting annihilated right now.
Holy
oh, bodied him.
Oh my god, I went into the shield.
Young what Steve. Young Steve's young got 100% Steve in-air accuracy with his chaperone. What do you mean? I've died to young Steve every round.
Dude, these guys are demons, bro. These guys are fucking demons.
Young Steve has got my, honestly.
I'm not even lying, dude. Crayon Muncher would straight up go into face it with this fucking demon slide and then fucking use his dead man skill.
Well, young Steve has got my, young Steve has my phone number, my address. Young Steve has everything at the minute. He's even got my wallet.
Guaranteed this kid outranks Walla. I meant not rank Walla. Say, are you with
him one day? I'll be not played.
Sheesh. Oh.
That guy's bipolar as fuck. He couldn't decide whether to stay with his teammates or run away.
Honestly, I have been battered by young Steve this game.
I think I need to get off after this game. We're actually playing some really scary.
I'm going to be shivering when I get to sleep tonight. Worrying about young Steve. Putting me all over Twitter. Whoa, 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 what? Oh my god. Young Steve is always bodying me with chaperone. Bruh, I'm not even kidding. Young Steve has bodied me with a chaperone every time he's killed me. What?
Listen up, streamer. Up whining like a little baby.
Yeah, dude, get it, man.
They definitely just picked up heavy exactly. In the 1v fucking.
Oh my god.
Go play with.
I have super soon. Don't worry, I'm just gonna play my super. they it looks like the
young Steve actually has bodied me with chaperone every single round. Literally one tap bodied me.
Crayon Muncher almost died, but I missed my fucking shot.
Young Steve's running at you.
Pretty hard. Dude, I need to get my application in to join that clan.
Facts.
Oh, outplayed nearly.
Oh, I can join the clan. Nutrition, but the
wow. Direct hit done once. I forgot about that.
Oh,
yo,
it's just hitting the ceiling, by the way.
Yo, my red. Oh,
it didn't die again.
Don't worry, I'm crazy. Oh, outplayed.
Oh, frozen, outplayed. Bro. What?
Outplayed. Crayon Munch is so good.
Dude, how the fuck am I frozen? frozen by touching the ice.
Yo, I need DMT. Give me DMT.
It's over for me, dude. I'm selling my career channel and fucking everything to Cran Munch. I'm quitting.
Oh, young Steve, man, I'm froze nearly.
Wanna become famous? Yeah, dude, I wanna become famous. Fucking mom's house.
Young Steve's gonna need to be every fight.
Easy money, bro. I just was not
ready. I swear down, I'm adding this. I'm gonna go on my main and add this guy.
Careful, young Steve.
Oh, Steve slowed me. Oh, I'm froze.
Literally, you guys just saw me shotgun, and he continued to get the revive. Dude,
I'm just,
what is Bungie doing, bro? Like,
getting outplayed by a 0.3, 0.8, 0.6.
Bungie's so fucking good, bro, at making such a bad game. I don't understand. Like,
he has Glacial right, Quake and he's losing.
I actually don't want to lose these guys. Like, it was for me at the game. Oh, I'll put this guy on. I'm quitting.
He's one. Oh my god, he's one.
Just jump off. You're gonna give him booster, bro. I mean, if you wanna, but I don't know, it's up to you, but
let's see, get one.
Guys, so much better than you.
Bro, I'm telling you, we are literally gonna lose because of stasis. Literally.
We're playing stupid. I actually don't wanna lose you guys like deadass.
Yeah, these are absolutely horrendous, but Stasis turns them into gods.
Like, my grandma could start playing this game right now at 80 years old and be better than these guys. Like, we're about to lose to my grandma.
What? They just sat behind shields in spawn.
Oh, dude, these guys are so much better than my grandma.
Yeah, this is so sad.
Careful.
I hit him. Oh, I headshot him. Oh. Only you could pop.
No way I get hit by that. No fucking way. How am I hit, bro? This game's horrible, bro. This game's so fucking bad.
And he's got a super bad.
I was all the way around the wall and I got hit by that shit. No fucking way we lose to Ice.
There's no
4-3-2-2. No fucking way.
Pop super. Holy.
But how? No, I'm literally gonna get shot down.
I don't know. They're stream sniping though. I'm pretty sure one's in my stream.
I'm telling you, the negatives, you can't beat them.
He's gonna pop on you. He knows you're there.
Bodied one.
Got one.
You got it.
I traded with the super.
Alright, I'm going in now. We're not from there. I'm not going through there. Oh my.
You gotta need it.
I have no nade.
Do you have super?
No.
Oh my god. He just lost.
Oh my god.
I'm not even lying. I'm getting off. I'm not joking. I'll see you guys later. Guys are actually the worst players I've ever played in my life, and we lost them because Stasis in the game. And Bungie's actually the worst fucking company in the world. Like, Bungie's actually fucking horrible. Bungie's actually so
This
bad
is so dumb.
Bungie's so mad at, so bad at making a game. Like, they're so bad at making a game. I don't understand.
I don't get it.
Hunter, by the way.
I don't get it.
Only reason I switched off because I thought cheaters were gonna be bad. If we're playing cheaters like that, I can shit on them with Hunter. Because I have Stasis. So.
I can't believe it, man. I don't know what to do, man.
Guys gotta use stasis. I don't know if I can use subclasses.
I can't. I wish I could use stasis. But
if you don't have stasis, you better be charging like $30 for those fucking accounts. I'm not even joking.
So this is crazy.